What I do with my leftover fried chicken is I throw it in a pan with some bacon, tomato, jalapeno, spices, onion, and I'm good to go for a nice plate of nachos.